One local church is holding a week-long Easter celebration. The First United Methodist Church teamed up with members of the Corpus Christi Symphony Orchestra for the Holy Week concert. It's the first of several activities to celebrate Easter weekend. Tomorrow, the church is holding a Journey to the Cross service, and on Easter Sunday, they'll hold their annual egg hunt at noon.